Today's timetable. Only one of these trains can get through to Washington. 44 is a single track, you know.
Yeah, but Sam, aren't the American people on board the Win the War special?
Well, all but a few wreckers. You see that switch, Joe? You've got to sidetrack to the Peters Limited.
I'm just the guy that can do it, Sam.
Look, Joe, you can, if you don't fall asleep at the switch like you did in November of 1942. Asleep!
Don't worry about me. They'll have to knock me out first.
Glad you dropped in, my boy. Glad you dropped in.
But you're looking a bit peaked, Joe. SA driver Sam's been overworking. You're run down. High production driver Sam's been overworking.
Relax.
Have a cigar.
Oh.
Let's talk this over, my boy. According to the papers, you're on the wrong track.
It says here that the Win the War special isn't going through. All the workers are on strike.
That's a lie. We're out to win the war.
War! I tell you, this is Roosevelt war!
Hey,
you inflation for a tape. It's no baloney. It's perfectly clear to everybody. Sacrifices. Higher prices. Heed the axes. Lower tax. No land lease. Negotiate a peace. Democracy is bureaucracy.
You to sleep again, Joe. Fair profit during this war. But wages have to be frozen, Joe. The workers are making too much money for their own good. And prices haven't risen very much, have they?
Facilities, fair price for what a man grows.
Gotta get out and vote.
Big business. real income, more production, world trade, but no pushing and no crowding. Small business, protection from big business.
Gotta get out and vote.
Labor, job for everyone. Full employment, full production, annual wage, good housing, social insurance, security in your old age. All aboard! They're growing big red apples that Hoover is promoting. If you don't want to sell those apples, start voting, man, start voting.
Oh, get behind the president, president, president. Behind the president for 9 kingdom for good.